These things are going to change the world. They're going to change the way that we learn to fly. They're going to change the way that we live. These things are just so freaking crazy. A couple years ago, I was looking at the same technology and I was looking at the ones that Microsoft makes. And obviously we're a small company, so we really didn't have the budget to create a development team to be able to use these things for flight training. But now that Apple pushed this product and everybody knows about these things, there are gonna be a lot more applications and a lot more people putting in technology into behind these things so that we can actually use them and make them a good tool for flight training. If you haven't used these things yet, I recommend you go out and try them because they are out of this world. So today we're gonna be looking at the application that ForeFlight just released. We're gonna actually set these things up, test them and see how they work with that app. And I can only imagine that is the beginning of what these headsets are gonna do. This is the first iPhone. We're gonna be seeing, you know, what are these things gonna look like in 10, 15 years? Are we even gonna have classrooms? Are we gonna have teachers? Why would you have teachers when you have one that can basically teach the entire world and everybody can just put these things on? It's gonna be interesting. So let's get these things set up and let's see how they work. So there's so much potential for this because now we'll be able to debrief our students. We'll be able to see flights. Can you imagine doing a cross country? Like your student's going a solo cross country, you can see the checkpoints before you even take off. I can only imagine how we're gonna use this for flight training. Even debriefing a flight where you can just review everything, it's gonna be crazy. And this is the first version. I can't imagine what ForeFlight is gonna do with this application going forward. Whoa, what the? How is this? Miami executive? No way. Oh my God, this is so cool. Okay, we'll be cooler if we can see our planes. Where are our planes? So I'm looking at a 3D view of the airport. There's our plane. No, it's leaving quick before it leaves. That is so cool. 902, going out to the practice area. How cool is that? They're at 2,000 feet. Wow, this is so crazy. And this is just the beginning. For now, I think this is as far as we get. This is a really cool view, aerial view of the airport. I wish we can be able to move it around and see, like, turn the airport in different directions, but we have that already with a 3D view of the debriefing. So I'm sure that this is something that is going to be coming in the future. And, you know, seeing the weather, seeing the airplanes flying in the air, that's going to be so cool. The cool part is that I can have this open here and I can see the planes and I can be working. And this is just the beginning. Like I said, this technology came out maybe what, a week ago? And we're already starting to see this stuff. So the possibility on this are gonna be endless. Imagine going through flows, even on the airline trainings. Like for myself, I had to sit in front of a piece of paper and pretend that I was flying. So what is it gonna be in the future when I'll be able to just sit there and be able to go through all this stuff and be guided, not only just looking at a piece of paper, but also be guided. So right now I'm in the flight line and you guys can see my surroundings. You guys can see the cameras as well. So right now I just imposed this ForeFlight app and there's one of our planes, 5196 Echo, 902 is coming back. I can actually see this plane is coming in to land on 27 right, which is over there. I won't be able to see it, but if I turn around, I can see 902 flying around. You can see it right there. This is crazy. I mean, like the way that this looks, I guess this airplane might be going around. So if I look this way, we might actually be able to get the plane on the upwind. That might be a little hard, but come on, imagine the tower. Imagine controlling an airspace and having this kind of picture and you're the control tower. This is gonna change the way we do air traffic control. I mean, this is so easy. So there's 902 coming in to land on 9 right. So that airplane is all the way back there, but I can't see it from here. I mean, holy cow, like how cool is that? That's the plane that we saw inside. Now I'm gonna click on it and it gives me some information. So the airplane is at 60 knots, 700 feet. I mean, come on, this is the coolest thing ever. Anyways, I can only imagine what this is gonna be like for the future. This is just the beginning. I am so excited for this technology. This is literally the first iPhone. What is it gonna be like in the next 5 years? It's just gonna be awesome. There's the airplane taking off. That's 902. So we'll see how long it takes for that airplane. That's 902 or 905. We'll see how long it takes for that airplane to show up on the screen. There it is, 902. So they just took off. So cool. Well, guys, I am so excited for this technology and I hope you enjoyed this video. This is a very rough cut. This is not an unboxing. This is just an introduction of what this is gonna be for us and what technologies we're gonna be bringing into aviation. So I'm super excited for this technology. I can't imagine. If you guys have any ideas of what you think this could potentially bring, leave them in the comments below. And we hope to see you on another video soon.